Hello, this is Dr. Nilofer. I am a consultant psychiatrist at Asha Neuropsychiatry Clinic and also an assistant professor at Government Medical College, Nalgonda. Today, I am here to talk about schizophrenia. I will be covering what are the causes of schizophrenia, what are the symptoms of schizophrenia, and generally a brief description about schizophrenia. So what is schizophrenia? Schizophrenia is a chronic brain disorder which is caused due to disturbances in the neurotransmitters in the brain. Onset of the schizophrenia is generally around late teens and early 20s in men and late 20s and early 30s in women. Coming to the causes of schizophrenia, it is a combination of environmental and genetic causes. Although the prevalence of schizophrenia in the general population is only 1%, but if you have siblings or parents who have schizophrenia, the risk of you getting schizophrenia is increased by 10 times. And if you have an identical twin with schizophrenia, the risk of you getting schizophrenia is 40 times higher. There are certain environmental factors as well which increase the risk of schizophrenia. These include exposure to certain viruses during infancy period, or usage of certain drugs like cannabis or marijuana, etc. Now, I'll be covering the symptoms of schizophrenia. They can be of three types: positive symptoms, negative symptoms, and cognitive symptoms. Positive symptoms are qualities which are present in schizophrenics but absent in the general population. These are mainly delusions, hallucinations, and disorganized thinking or behavior. Delusion is a strong false belief which is held even after it is proven otherwise. Hallucinations can be auditory or visual. Auditory is hearing voices which do not exist, and visual is seeing things that do not exist. Coming to the cognitive symptoms, these include difficulty concentrating, difficulty in remembering things, problems with memory, and also difficulty in making decisions. Now, before I conclude, I would like to mention some myths or misconceptions about schizophrenia. The first one being multiple personality or split personality, as depicted in movies. This is not the same as schizophrenia. Schizophrenia is a thought disorder, and multiple personality, split personality come under dissociative disorders, which is a totally different purview. Coming to the other misconceptions, many people seem to think that people with schizophrenia have violent behavior, but which is again not true. People with schizophrenia are much likely to be victims of violence rather than be the perpetrators. And the last misconception is people with schizophrenia cannot lead normal lives, they have very abnormal lives, which is again not true. Given the proper treatment and care and support from the family, people with schizophrenia can lead as normal a life as you and I. Thank you.